It's another great day for a workout here on Jessica Smith TV. And today I want to share with you some of my absolute favorite exercises for toning the inner thighs. This is one area of the body that you guys always ask me about, so we're gonna tackle it today. Let's warm things up with just a little side-to-side lateral tap. So we're working the inner thighs anytime that we're moving the legs in towards the midline of the body. So right here, we're starting to warm up and turn on those inner thigh muscles. And our first exercise is gonna really build into it, helping to stretch and open up the inner thighs and the hips so we can use a full range of motion with the exercises to follow. So from here, I just want you to plant your feet wide apart, turning out your knees and toes. Just bring your hands to your hips. We're gonna come down for two counts and stand up. So nice and slow, because again, we're still warming things up. Just see how low you can comfortably go. Maybe you've already done a workout, so you can get real deep into that grand plié right off the bat. Give me one more like this. Now we're gonna add on. As we stand up, we're gonna tap the left foot across the body, come back down, tap the right foot. So your posture is still tall. You're gonna engage your abs to help you balance with that crossing over toe tap. So again, inner thigh works to cross the leg over. This is ballet inspired, right? You can feel the inner ballerina coming out. Good, now from here, you can start to make this a little more challenging by lifting into an attitude position. So you wanna turn out your knee, you're gonna rotate your heel up to the ceiling. Rotate and hold it. There's a little balance challenge here. So that's gonna work the abs muscles and the inner thighs, because they're also helping us to stabilize and stand on that single leg. Rotate it up, good. Down and hold it. It's okay to wobble a little bit. I am too. Lift, we have three more here. Rotate that heel, last two. Good, one more, you got it. Down and lift, nice work guys, let's move on. Feet wide, we're gonna come to parallel, knees and toes face forward. We're gonna sit back into the hips, bending this knee, reach forward, come up, switch legs. So notice my heel is rotating down, my toes are flexing up to the ceiling. Kind of think of this leg as doing a little single leg squat. This leg straight, you're gonna probably feel a little stretch through the inner thighs. Sit back, rotate, come up, keeping the back naturally straight here, chest is lifted, don't round forward, abs in. Good, now, if you feel comfortable, you can try going a little lower, a little more challenging to come down and up. So you see what's working, what your body will allow you to do. Rotate and reach. Good, so imagine you're sitting back into a chair with your hips. Keep that rotation of that extended leg. Nice, guys. Good. And up, give me one more to this side. Now I want you to take it over and we're gonna hold it, stay here. Now I just want you to come up slightly, lift, sit back, lift, sit back, lift, sit back. Four more on this leg, four, three, last two, and one. Slowly come up, switch legs, sit back and hold it. Check your posture, shoulders back, chest is open, ready, halfway up. For eight, sit back, seven, good, six, five, last four, here we go. Four, three, two, one more time. Great job, guys. Go ahead and bring those legs together. Just give me a little march. How you feeling? Yeah, you getting those inner thighs going? Okay, so next we're gonna move into a crossover curtsy lunge. So usually you step back into a curtsy. We're gonna mix it up a little bit and step forward and across the body. So just standing with the feet together, we're gonna go slow. Stepping this leg across, you're gonna come down, step back, other side, come down, step back. So you're stepping across the body on a diagonal from corner to corner. Your back knee is gonna go straight down to the floor, chest is up tall, abs in tight. Yeah, and down and up, good. Let's just keep going. So as you do this workout, if you feel like you're ready to add a challenge, at any time, you could try doing these moves with some dumbbells, just holding them down by your sides, adding a little extra weight. Good. Nice. Cross over, step back, you got it. Even more challenging without weight, so you could take your hands to the back of your head to activate those core muscles a little more. Maybe even try with the arms reaching up nice and tall. Good. Cross over and lift. So you stay where you need to. And remember, guys, when it comes to inner thighs, you can't spot reduce. But all of these exercises get us up off the floor. We're not just doing hundreds of inner thigh leg lifts. Uh-uh. We want to keep your heart rate up. We want to help you develop lean muscle mass all over, burn calories, and reduce your overall body fat. That is the secret to slim inner thighs. It's not about leg lifts. Diet makes a huge difference, you know this. So make sure you're pairing your workouts with a healthy diet based on your calorie needs. Last two. One more, cross it over. Great job, you guys. Okay, one more exercise for you. We're gonna move into a diagonal long lunge. So I'm gonna come over here next to Peanut. You're gonna be stepping back on a diagonal, reaching behind you. So think of going back into the corner of the room that you're in. The back leg is gonna be straight, the front leg is gonna bend. You're gonna reach on either side of your front foot, see how low you can go, come back up, squeeze the inner thighs together. Down, up, down, up. So I want you to notice my front heel, it's lifting, and that leg is extending out straight because I'm going out and over that lunging leg. Now, if you can't reach the floor yet, totally fine. You might want to go to the knee to start this. Remember, form is the most important part. Not how big you can make the moves, not how low you can go, but how strong you can be with your alignment as you go through the exercises. Four more. That being said, even the most simple basic exercises can be really hard if you do them correctly, right? Two more. Last one, here we go. Go as low as you can, come on up. Beautiful, okay. So we're gonna set it up to the other side. So check your trajectory, stand wherever you need to do. I'm gonna try not to step on Miss Peanut over there, the princess. So we're going back into the corner, other leg. Come down, rotate it up. Down, rotate it up, good. Now when it comes to speed, you can go slower than this. You might wanna go a little faster. Again, what counts is our form and our control. So if you start going fast, make sure you're not losing your form. Squeeze your feet back together. Long lunge. Squeeze, your abs are working too. Keep them hugging your spine. And up, good. All the way back. Make sure that back heel is pivoting with you so you don't torque that back knee. You wanna turn through the hips, lift the back heel. Go long, let's do four more to finish. Down, up, we're almost there. Three, good guys, last two. One more, and out. Great job, holding it. Let's take a quick stretch. So stretching through those inner thighs, take your feet wide, knees and toes front. Just sit back into your hip, keep that straight leg, dropping as low as you can. So if you're really flexible, you might need to go deeper to feel that stretch. Go to the other side. Sit back, stretch. And one more. We're gonna turn out the knees and toes and just gently use the hands or the elbows to open back with the knees. Good. Lift your chest. Breathe. Beautiful. So remember, what's the best way to reduce your inner thighs? Diet. Exercise, make sure you're doing a well-balanced program, strength, cardio, eating right, and you'll start to see those results. Turn your knees and toes forward, roll it up, shake it out. Thanks so much for joining me at Peanut today for these inner thigh moves. We hope you liked the workout. Remember, if you want to keep going with us, click on a few of the links below and we'll keep sweating with you. Thanks so much for remembering to subscribe. Please like and share your favorite videos. And Peanut and I will look forward to sweating with you again real soon. Take care, everybody.